The topic of aggression is of great importance in our lives. In fact, there's no way around it that we experience aggression in our lives. And other animals engage in aggressive behavior to get the resources that they want. So we can define aggression as violent behavior that is intended to cause psychological or physical harm, or both, to another individual or being. Now, why are we aggressive? Chances are we're often aggressive because we've been provoked. And when we engage in aggressive behavior because we've been provoked by feelings of anger, we call that hostile aggression. I'll be honest with you and share an experience of hostile aggression that I had last week when I was walking to campus. I was crossing the street and I had the walk sign, and another car came around and almost hit me. Now, as a frequent pedestrian, this was not the first time it almost happened to me, but I was very upset. And I started to yell at the driver, and I had a few choice words to say to him. Now, my hostility was limited in anger to yelling at the person. But in some cases, we see people maybe more aggressive and try to hit the person or chase after the car. In fact, the term road rage has been developed to explain such hostility that drivers sometimes experience.